Today, I would like to say something about Changcheng, the Great Wall. Now, let's first have a look at the Chinese map. Map, 地图, 地图. We can see the green line on it. That is the Great Wall. The Great Wall, Changcheng. The Great Wall is over 6,700 kilometers. About the Great Wall, there is a story. The story is about a Chinese ancient woman named Meng Jiangnu. It is said that when Meng Jiangnu heard the news, her husband had to be buried for celebrating the completion of the Great Wall, she went there and cried. Unbelievably, the god was influenced by her deep love for her husband, so destroyed the Great Wall. Actually, it is just a story, not existing in history. Among these, Ba Da Ling is one of the most famous tourist attractions. It used to be as the Beacon Tower. The Beacon Tower, Feng Huo Tai, Feng Huo Tai, for giving information to the leader of the country when an enemy is coming. President Bush has once ascended the Great Wall as Mr. Clinton did. So, today, the Great Wall is still the envoy of peace. Envoy of peace. 和平使者. 和平使者. Besides, people also like to use the Great Wall as their scene when they are making photography. 摄影. 摄影, painting, 绘画, 绘画. Now, it's time for review. We talk of the Great Wall, 长城. Map, 地图. Envoy of peace, 和平使者. Photography, 摄影. Painting, 绘画.